She remakes books and makes them into a dream book. And these are some of the houses that she likes or places that she wants to buy things from. Things that she wants to make when she gets out.
This past week, in fact, I had a birthday, and Karen surprised me by sending me a handmade afghan that is absolutely beautiful. She does beautiful work. Oh my goodness.
Labor love.
Yes, yes.